Mitraya Namaha. Energy Circles VSP 1080 channel welcomes you. Mystic energy symbols or Divya Mudra Chahanas, Guhapala power symbols. Miracles are the fruits, sow the seeds. Guhapala power symbols. The three supreme Guhapala symbols, which are part of the Gagana Mudra Chahanas of Sarvartha Chikitsa, the Omni Healing Workshop content. Experience the superpower all by yourself and invoke success in life. There are several mystic yantras, mantras, tantras, mudras and mudra chihanas, the sacred symbols, hidden in our ancient scriptures. There are countless mudras to activate the Shiva, Vishnu, Lalita, Bala, Ganapati and other Sahasranamavali and the Suktas. There are amazing secret symbols revealed by the ancient tantrics, Rajagurus and Devagurus, which were inscribed upon the forts, simhasanas, crowns, chariots and the weapons. The symbols have mystic powers. The mantra dandas carried by rishis too were treasures of many such symbols. They contain great powers to manifest miracles. Many impossible things seem to happen. The power cannot be judged. It is to be experienced. Gagana Mudra Chihanas are many. There are Samhita Mudra Chihanas, Viksha Mudra Chihanas, Purvika Mudra Chihanas and many more. Mudras and Mudra Chihanas differ a lot. Mudras are the gestures performed by hands, that is Namaskara Mudra, Jnana Mudra, Chin Mudra and many more. Let us experiment and exercise the mighty three Guhapala power symbols to experience the best. These are like the diamonds, very precious. Please receive it with love and faith. The biggest lock and key for the Omni healing symbols is the turmeric heart. Haldi ka tukda, call it as the turmeric heart. In workshop patterns, the key is given to the students after the complete initiation. They work to their full potential only when the prescribed simple sadhanas are accomplished. Miracles are fruits, sow the seeds. Guhapala, power symbols. Faith alone is the master key and surrender alone is the password. Chant the activating Tripura Sandhana Mantra 108 times for the very first time. Remember this, only once you need to chant the Tripura Sandhana Mantra in one single sitting 108 times, which gives you access, that is, you gain access to the Trayi Guhapala Mudra Chahanas. Later, simply chant the mantra once after drawing the symbol upon any surface from a distance so that the symbol is not seen by others. You can use a finger, you can use all the five fingers joined together, which is known as Sukri Mudra. You can use drawing people who are initiated into Sukri Mudra, can use Sukri Mudra, or just the index tip can be used to draw the symbols in the air with an intention and purpose. The energy of the symbol quickly spreads all around and the symbol stays invisible. These symbols are used only for the good and the highest good. Please chant with me this most powerful mantra. Vishwakshi Vishwanetri Kutatraya Shakti Shalini Twarita Kilana Chalanam Kuru Kuru Guhantara Harshini. Vishwakshi Vishwanetri Kutatraya Shakti Shalini Twarita Kilana Chalanam Kuru Kuru Guhantara Harshini. Vishwakshi Vishwanetri Kutatraya Shakti Shalini Twarita Kilana Chalanam Kuru Kuru Guhantara Harshini. Without chanting this Chalana Gupta mantra 108 times, the holy symbols fail to respond, and without using the turmeric horn while drawing the symbols, it all goes in vain. You have to hold the turmeric horn in your hand and use your index finger, or you can directly draw the symbols with the turmeric horn in the air. Remember, these symbols do not work if the intentions are not pure and noble. This is the Guhapala power symbols are a part of Omni Healing. Higher level activations are revealed only through proper initiation patterns. Guhapala symbols, note them clearly, they are highly powerful. Mystic energy symbols or the Divya Mudra Chihanas. Mudras are what? Shown through hand gestures. Mudra Chihanas are what are inscribed, drawn or visualized. They are the symbols. The first one of the Guhapala power symbols is Prastarika Mudra Chihna. This is Guhapala symbol 1. Observe this symbol very carefully. You can draw it from any corner to any corner. Until the mudra is completely drawn or inscribed, it stays incomplete. This symbol clears away all the confusions and blockages pertaining to execution and activity. Many people cannot execute. They don't start. There is a starting trouble. They cannot think different. They know something exists, but they cannot reach it. Starting troubles and procrastination will ward away by frequent use of this superpower symbol, Prastharika Mudra Chihna, Guhapala symbol 1. Laziness, negative thinking, unwanted doubts, hesitation and imaginary fears gradually melt away and speed is attained. Do it with love, devotion and total faith. You can also draw these symbols take the turmeric horn and draw it in your left palm and close your palm. You can hold the palm to your chest. You can feel the energy going into your life system. The second one, Garutma Mudra Chihna, Guhapala symbol 2. This is a beautiful symbol, very powerful, and you can cleanly observe. You can draw it from any side and it is incomplete till it is completely manifested. So, this symbol, that is the Garutma Mudra Chihna, protects and shields the person, situation, project and the location. If you have started something new, if you are planning to inaugurate something, you can use this symbol generously. This symbol protects and shields the person, situation, project and the location and premises. Envious, jealous and conspiring characters fail in their attempts, thus restoring personal victory. Many people fail in life just because of envious, jealous, conspiring characters. The Garutma symbol builds spiritual strength and invokes divine energy all around, thus giving lot of self-confidence. Garutma can be drawn upon the office chair or wherever you are seated for better results. If you do not have the situation to draw them with the turmeric horn, you can visualize the symbol through your eye and through your eyes and plant it upon the place where you want to sit down. But it is always multi-beneficial if you carry a beautiful turmeric horn in your pocket, which is considered as a pen to draw the symbols in the air. The third one is Dhvajita Mudra Chitna, Guhapala power symbol 2. Dhvajita symbol quickly grasps the very intention and helps achieving success, profit, gain, luxury, status, respect and honor. Janakarshana and Dhanakarshana Shakti enhances. Financial gaining opportunities are invoked. This particular symbol establishes goodwill as it cares to restore peace and relationship values. Concentration and confidence are automatically attained. So try these three beautiful Guhapala power symbols. Higher level activations are revealed only through proper initiation patterns. These mystic energy symbols or the Divya Mudra Chahanas, which are known as Guhapala power symbols, or the three which are Prastharika, Garutma and Dhvajita, should be drawn in air from a distance upon any surface, image or visualization, only with a turmeric horn. You can, in rare conditions, hold the turmeric horn in your palm and use your index finger as well. It cannot be done upon persons without the turmeric horn. Prerequisite: one time chanting each time for the mudra application only after attaining access through 108 times chanting of Tripura Sandhana Mantra for the very first time. I will come again. Tripura Sandhana Mantra is the amazing mantra which requires to be chanted 108 times once in the very beginning, once for all. You may choose to chant it any number of times, but once, first time, to get connection with the symbols, you need to chant 108 times of this Tripura Sandhana Mantra. Later, whenever you draw a symbol and apply or do the prayoga, you should chant this mantra along with just once. That is very, very important. The next generation activation happens. It happens through Omni Healing, Sarvartha Chikitsa, Chikitsa Kanda of Marma Kriya for the very first time. Get ready to receive more. The mystic symbols, the energy symbols, or Divya Mudra Chahanas, Guhapala power symbols. Activating this mystic energies can clear away blockages. You can gain speed, attain success, and shun laziness, evil, and poverty. Activating Tripura Sandhana Mantra and gaining access to the Trayi Guhapala power symbols revealed to you for the first, very first time. Mystic energy symbols or Divya Mudra Chahanas. Thank you, Mitraya Namaha, Aditya Sakshi, Sampurna Raksha, Sarve Jana, Sukhino Bhavantu, Loka Samasta, Sukhino Bhavantu, Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Mitraya Namah. Life is a beautiful journey. Let us live in a world of peace, joy and togetherness. Let love rule. Please subscribe to Energy Circles VSP 1080 channel. Upgrade your life system for a happy you.